My name is Arden Rose. I paint in the French Impressionist style. French Impressionism is all small brushstrokes to create color harmony and light, and paint the essence of life. Everything you see, everything I see, I try to portray this essence through the use of color, harmony, and light. My favorite grand artists who painted in this style were Monet, Renoir, Bizarro, Van Gogh, and Sorolla, the Spanish artist. Actually, Van Gogh is my hero. He said, "I don't mind if my colors are not exactly the same as they are in nature, as long as they are as beautiful as they are in nature." So today I made this video for you. I invite you to enjoy my scenes around the world in the French Impressionist style, my oils and my watercolors and my limited edition prints. Don't worry about knowing where they are, because the captions under most of the paintings tell you. Just enjoy it. You can always go back and look for the details.
The first painting is Autumn in Monet's Gardens. I love the vibrancy of the bursting colors in the foreground, looking through those colors out at the floating water lilies. The contrast of the blue water against the shadows make this painting shine. The second painting is the water lilies in Monet's gardens in summer. I love looking through those gold flowers out at the beautiful soft blues in the background. The tranquility I feel when I paint this is probably just what Monet felt when he painted it. This painting is the Santa Barbara Pier. I was sitting on the pier, listening to the waves, looking in the gorgeous harbor against the beautiful, majestic mountains in the background. And the second painting is the oil painting I also did at the Santa Barbara Pier, but with the spiritual feeling of the moon rising as the sun was setting. These two paintings are both watercolors. Watercolor is like haiku poetry, fast and flowing. Oils are like prose, much more detailed. I painted this first painting sitting on the Santa Barbara Pier, again listening to the wonderful waves lapping against the pier. And the second one was the sunset at Henry's Beach, so beautiful and relaxing. Thank you. I hope you enjoyed this video of my oil paintings, watercolors, and limited edition prints. If you wish to purchase any and see more information about me, please visit ardenrose.com. And I hope you will be the proud collector of my paintings and prints that will grace your walls.